Welcome to the Germaphobe Anonymous Group. How's everybody doing?
Not great.
Me neither. This Rona is terrible. It's getting on my damn nerves.
Same. I'm scared of the Rona.
Don't let it ruin your life. This is not something worth changing your lifestyle for.
Well, I'm scared. I can't go to the grocery store. I'm all out of ramen. I don't know how long I can survive like this.
Did you try delivery?
Yes, but it was a disaster. The driver came, he wasn't wearing a mask or gloves, and the bag was wet.
That's probably just condensation.
No, he sneezed on it, or the cook sneezed on it. Someone sneezed all over it. And I think I heard him coughing before I opened the door. So I threw it all away and haven't ordered anything since.
Did you try it again from another delivery place?
No, I'm just too scared. They're all just reckless. No consideration for my health.
Look, stop tripping. You can go outside and get some food.
Thank you. That's what I do. I have tons of food.
You just have to be prepared. Wear a mask, gloves, a hazmat suit, a ventilator, and a hairnet.
That's going a little too far. Tom, you don't have to wear a hairnet.
Okay, but once you're all ready, you can go anywhere. You can go to the restaurants, the bars. It's hard drinking with a ventilator, but you can manage with a straw.
I go drinking all the time. Nothing to worry about.
Really?
Yeah. The only problem is getting into the clubs. The bouncers don't like my outfit. They think I may be packing a gun under my hazmat suit.
You don't need to wear that outfit. You don't need anything if you have a strong immune system like me. So stop freaking out. Go outside and live your life, like Rihanna said.
I can't go outside without my suit of armor.
Quit being a coward. Masks are for babies. Sometimes I go out naked just for fun.
I don't know. I'm not ready for that.
Me neither. Ew.
In that case, you guys need to come regularly to these meetings. And make sure you keep paying your membership fee.
I will.
I'll try. If I don't starve to death by the next meeting.
Just do it. You know it's important for your well-being. Get your mind right. Get your life together.
Okay, but could you please just bring me some food? Just leave it on my doorstep?
No, I'm busy.
Jane, please, bring your suit of armor and help me out.
I'll think about it. I don't want to enable you.
All right, I have ketchup and pepper. Maybe I can make some soup.
You definitely need help. Keep coming to my courses. 3 times a week at least.
3 times a week? Isn't that excessive?
But you need it. I have people coming in every day. And I need to get my pool fixed.
Okay. Pools are important. You're right.
Yes, they are. See you all next time.
Okay. Bye.
Bye-bye.